Before we move on with the show, y'all know what it is. It's Name That Song with Stack and T-Bomb. And
already?
Yes. And for those of you who are unaware of what this segment is, we sing a few bars of a song, and you're supposed to name the song and the artist. And you can win a Spotlight t-shirt, one of these Spotlight mugs, a Spotlight hat. Yes. So whoever guesses first in our comments, we've been having some competition lately, and I had a girl told me yesterday, I won last week, and y'all picked somebody else. So let me see. I got enough t-shirts.
I
got enough shirts to go around. So
we're not professional singers. Don't be getting in our inboxes and all this and that. Well, no, Terry's not a professional singer, so I'm just trying to get your pass back. So what I'm saying is, if it's a little off, don't trip. We're just trying to get you to name the song. Just know the artist in the song. Don't worry about the tune.
Okay.
So that'll cover you, babe.
You ready?
Let's go.
You ready?
Well, I'm always ready.
All right. So this song
is... We need to count you down or something?
No, I don't need a countdown. Which one of these cameras I'm looking at? Over here? Okay.
Okay.
You looked into my eyes. You said to me that night that you would never cheat on me or break my heart. Inside, I never knew your love was so untrue. I thought that I was your only. Boy, was I wrong, so wrong.
Hey!
Woo! Do y'all know the song and the artist? You got to name the song and the artist.
So that's the song you was rehearsing all week?
Don't worry about what. Just
man, you did pretty good, babe.
I thought so. Yeah. Anybody know the song? You know the song, Denzel? No? Nobody?
All right. What y'all think? Name the song.
Hey, Wayne,
Sean, what you got, Sean? I think we got you this week, Sean.
I got y'all this week.
Hey, she might have got you. She pulled out the old songs
what you
that
got?
People don't
know. How
about know.
That? Let's go see what you have. What do you have, sir?
So this one right here, shout out to the ATL. This one for the ATL. Everybody in the ATL.
Sean Jackson guessed it.
Already?
Yes.
Sean, no, you can't play.
Cheater, cheater. I think she'd be using Shazam. Okay, you go.
See, first of all, I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
Oh, shit.
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart. Let's make this chance and take this love, make it relevant.
Okay.
That's a remix, I love you from the start, yeah.
Oh, shit.
When I think about... All right, that's all I got.
I know you're...
But anyway...
Get it, babe!
That's a remix.
Get it, babe!
That was the remix.
I like that.
So who is that?
You want me to...
All right, so just by the focus, somebody should know that song.
Somebody gonna know. Anybody in here know?
That was a big hit.
Y'all know that one?
Name the song. No, you can't play.